Everything was included. They would gouge, they were allowed to wrestle, get a man in a bear hug and squeeze the life out of him if they wanted and sling him to the ground. And it was all pretty primitive, and there was a lot of blood. You know, it was just like cockfighting. I think in them days they were much more primitive than we are today. They were much more used to seeing blood, you know. I think, you know, hangings and God knows what was going on in them days, and they used to love it.
The peasants held the ring, the gentry held their breath. Their money was in that ring.
And thank God, I always think that I wasn't boxing in them days, because I had enough trouble with cut eyes when we had gloves. So in them days, I think the top of my head would have fell off, I think.
When you went down, you weren't counted out. As long as you had a pint of blood left in you, your second dragged you to your feet. He had money on you too, and almost propped you up at the line scratched across the ring. In other words, he brought you up to scratch. There was no time limit to the fight. It went on and on. 2 hours, 3 hours of searing, bare-fisted, thudding blows until, almost beyond endurance, the boxers swayed and reeled against each other, and at last, one of the men, half-blind and dazed, however game, could no longer endure this torture they called prize-fighting.